Hello everyone, welcome back to our exercise. Today we'll be doing exercise 1.4, which is the continuation of LED and resistor along with coding in Arduino. So again, once you log in, make sure that you're already in the circuits section and then click create new circuits. Then remember, on the top left corner, we click on it and then change it to exercise 1.4. Okay, now we need to go do the Arduino Uno again. After place it in the middle, we have to take in two LED. Okay, you can again change the color if you like, and then two resistor. Then again, you can rotate them first. Remember that you have to set the resistor to the correct value, which is 200. Press enter and then change K ohm to ohm. Okay, do the same thing to the another resistor. Okay, once you make sure that both resistor are in 200 ohm, okay, then again you can connect it, like I say, you can connect it to any other side. All right, then on the LED, the long side, which is this part, I want you to connect one of it to, let's say, number 7. Okay, similarly on this one, the long side, which is now connected with a resistor, we can connect from the resistor side and then connect it to number 6. The way you connect these two is that the current will flow from number 6, okay, all the way to the resistor, flowing through resistor, then end the LED. And in this case, it will flow through, cross the LED before entering resistor. As long as on the path it has a resistor and LED together, then it will work. Okay, then lastly, we need to connect the other side to the GND. So I can directly cross over here and use the GND on this side. And then for this one, if you want, you can directly cross and use GND over here as well. Okay, so now you are done. We now have two LED, one connected to number 6 and another one connect to number 7. So go to the top right corner, look for this code section, click on it, and again, the preview code, you drag it to the bottom right and throw it into the rubbish bin. Now we have two LED. One is on number 6, one on number 7. So again, the turn on LED is the same with turn on the light bulb. So we need to take the set pin to high. Okay, let's say I change this one to 6. Okay, and then another one, change it to number 7. Let's say initially I want two of them to be one high and one low. This means number 6 will be turned on, 7 will be off. Go to control, wait 1 second. Again, we can duplicate this set by right click on the top one, click duplicate. Okay, set it at the bottom and now change 6 to low, 7 to high instead. When you press start simulation, then you will notice that the two of them now, when the one on the right turn on, the one on the left will be off. And when the one on the left is turned on, the one on the right will be turned off. This is what we have done over here. So turn 6 high and 7 low at the same time. Wait 1 second. 6 off, 7 on at the same time. Then wait another second so that they can be turned on simultaneously. Okay, so that's for the LED and resistor along with coding. So this is to show you that this code can be used on LED as well. It's not just light bulb, it can be used on actually anything that can be controlled by electricity. So this is the exercise 1.4 for today's conclusion. We can connect LED to Arduino Uno digital port similar to what we did with the light bulb and control it with coding as well. Just remember that each LED need to has its own accompanying resistor. so that it won't be burned when you connect it. That's all for today. Thank you and see you next time.